Hello everybody. Let's discuss the usage of some useful conjunctions for day-to-day use, for day-to-day conversation in simple sentences so that you can practice regularly. Since is the most common conjunction that we used. Since is used to show the result. The examples are, since I see you, I'm better. Many things have happened since I have left school. I've never seen him since that event. Since that is the case, I shall excuse you. Another one is provided, means if or only if. They can listen to music provided they disturb nobody. You can write the exams provided you pay the exam fee. I can attend that function provided I receive the invitation. Despite is another conjunction which is used to introduce a fact that is in sharp contrast with another fact. This is how we use it. Despite all her faults, everybody likes him. Despite the rain, the match continued. Despite the fever, she attended the exam. Despite the difficulties, he continued his road to success. After is another conjunction, which tells us about the order and sequence. I can pass after the green light is on. You can only go after paying the bill. The teacher leaves the class only after the bell rings. You can meet me after doing that assignment. If is used to show the condition. Let me know if you go to the school. If he is there, I shall see him. I asked him if he would help me. I wonder if he will come. But is used to join two ideas that are opposites. I am very hungry, but the fridge is empty. I want to go home, but it is raining heavily. I want to go to the party, but I am so tired. I studied for the test, but I don't think I did well. Unless means except on the condition that you can use it only during that period. You don't need to go unless you want to. Unless we know where to look, we won't find where his base is. I don't want to give that number to anyone unless it's an emergency. They wouldn't all be there unless something terrible had happened. Unlike means different from, not similar to. John is completely unlike his father. Unlike an elevator, he didn't appear to move. Unlike her father, she was capable of sympathy. He sounded pleased, unlike the mood he had been lately. Therefore is used to show the result or effect of an action. She came first, therefore she got a good seat. He is crying, therefore he must be hurting. I think I have stayed too long, therefore I am leaving in the morning. He worked the hardest, therefore he got the promotion. Yet shows contrast or joins opposites. We haven't finished eating the mango yet. It was early, yet we were all ready for bed. He is my worst enemy, and yet I admire him as the wisest man in the world. Why? I have not yet had time to settle down. besides is another conjunction, which means in addition to. She speaks three languages besides Spanish. Besides, those are my animals. She knows 400 words besides numerous proper nouns. What does he have that I don't, besides money and good looks? So these are all some of the conjunctions which you can practice every day. If you want to do, use this video, please pause at that moment, practice all the sentences. You can do mirror practice, or you can keep on speaking to yourself. That'd be a good exercise to memorize, to get these words effortlessly.